The key to turning barbell chest press, which is essentially a powerlifting exercise, into something that is useful for bodybuilding and hypertrophy is to make sure that you maximize the range. So get the shoulders back and squeeze together underneath you as much as possible, and then keep the bar moving so that you build up continuous tension, which is going to yield better results for hypertrophy.